गुड आफ्टरनून आवर स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे आई डिस्कस टू कंटिन्यू द प्रीवियस चैप्टर्स ट्रायंगल्स. द क्वेश्चन इज दैट द क्वेश्चन टेकन फ्रॉम द एनसीईआरटी बुक क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. आई हैव एबी इज द लाइन सेगमेंट एंड पी इज इट्स मिड पॉइंट. मींस एंड डी एंड ई आर द points on the same side of the AB such that angle BAD equals to ABE and EPA is equals to DPB. Then prove that triangle DAP congruent to triangle EBP and AD is equal to. So we take in triangle ADP and triangle BEP. ADP and BEP. Angle DAP equals to angle EBP given. AP equals to PB because P is the midpoint. Two points are given, two categories are given. Third is what? Either be side or be angle. So, what you get? So, DAP means that's the angle. EPB or BPE means that. Means such angle equals to such angle and such angle are the common. So we say that angle DPA equals to angle EPB. DPA EPB EPB. Angle EPA equals to angle DPB. Angle EPA plus angle EPD. Angle DPB plus angle EPD. Angle EPD adding both side. आप दोनों साइड अगर आप ये एंगल ऐड करते हो तो एक एंगल यहां हुआ, दूसरा एंगल यहां हुआ, फिर क्या हो गया? इक्वल्स टू DPA BPA, ये एंगल और ये एंगल. तो एंगल साइड एंगल. सो वी से दैट ट्रायंगल DAP कॉन्ग्रुएंट टू ट्रायंगल EBP बाय एस एंगल साइड एंगल ए एस ए. सो ए डी ए पी डी ए पी डी ए पी ए डी इज इक्वल टू बी बाय सी पी सी टी ए डी ए डी इज इक्वल टू एंड अपोजिट एंगल आर डी पी ए एंड डी पी ए एंगल इक्वल्स टू द ई पी बी. सो इज अपोजिट साइड्स आर दैट that the proof. Next questions. Question number 8 from NCERT, exercise number 7.1. Figure is that. Question is that in a right angle triangle ABC, right angle at C, A, B, C, right angle at C. C. M is the midpoint of hypotenuse. Hypotenuse is opposite of the right angle. M is the midpoint. Means AM is equal to BM. Hypotenuse AB. C is joined to M. And produced to M. Such that DM is equal to CM. To point D is joined to B, then joined to B. So that first triangle AMC, AMC is congruent to BMD, BMD. So very simple. A triangle AMC and triangle BMD. AMC AM equals to B BM. Second angle AMC equals to angle DMD. AB and CD, the two line intersect at the point M, so both angle are vertically opposite angle. And MCM equals to DM. Side, angle, and side. So triangle AMC congruent to triangle BMD by SAS. So if the both the triangles are congruent, then angle MAC equals to angle MBD. AC equals to DB by CBC. DBC is a right angle. Where DBC, that's the proving that. Or it or joining which is angle DBM equals to angle C सी ए एम डी बी एम सी ए एम गॉस डीएम इक्वल्स टू एम सी सो अपोजिट एंगल्स आर ऑल्सो इक्वल ऑल्सो गिवन बाई सीपीसीडी. DBM, DBM and CAM we also call the alternate interior angle by the converse of parallel line BD parallel to AC. We said that BD and AC are parallel. If the both the lines are parallel, so angle DBC plus angle ACB is equal to 180 degree, where AC parallel to BD and BCB transversal. Person, sum of co-interior angle of same side of transversal be 180. Then we say that angle DBC equals to 180 degree minus 90 degree because ACB is right angle. We written that the right angle at C. So angle DBC is equal to 90 degree. A and B are the proof and C DBC is congruent to ACB. So in triangle DBC and triangle ACB. DB equals to AC above proof. Angle DBC equals to angle ACB is equal to 90 degree and BCB common. That's the common right angle, right angle. So triangle DBC congruent to triangle ACB by SAS. Then DBC and both are the equal. Next CM, that's the third subgroup D. CM is equal to half of AB. Where the CM? CM. So in the previous, so DBC and ACB are the congruent. Then we say that DC equals to AB by CBCD. DC is equal to, also written that 2 एमसी या टू सी एम इज इक्वल टू ए बी बिकॉज एम डी इज इक्वल टू एम सी गिवन सो सी एम इज इक्वल टू हाफ ऑफ ए बी दैट्स द डी ऑल्स आर द प्रूफ. Next question is given that the different books where the given that only simple that ki DP equals to BQ. First both the lines are equal. DPB equals to angle BQD and ADP equals to CBQ. Then show that ADP such triangle is congruent to that such triangle. So how to prove that? In triangle ADP and triangle CDQ. First of all, angle ADP equals to angle CBQ given. Next, DP equals to BQ also be given. 2, 1, 1, 2, 2 means two categories are find. So third are how to find either be side or either be angle. या तो एक साइड मिल जाएगा तभी हम इसको congruent कर सकते हो या एक एंगल मिलता है तभी आप congruent कर सकते हो. अगर एक साइड मिलता है तो S से अगर एक एंगल मिलता है तो एंगल साइड एंगल से आप इसको कॉन्ग्रेट कर सकते हो. तो थर्ड एंगल कैसे फाइंड आउट होगा या थर्ड साइड या थर्ड एंगल कहां से मिलेगा. सो देखो ये एंगल और ये एंगल दोनों का सम 180 एंगल डी पी ए प्लस एंगल डी पी बी इक्वल टू 180. So angle DPA equals to 180 degree minus angle DPB. Written that? In that triangle, angle DPA. So angle BQC plus angle BQD is equal to 180 degree. A straight line and angle. There are also you say the straight line angle and angle BQC and BQD. Both are straight line and 180 degree. So BQC is equal to 180 degree minus angle BQD. Also written BQD is equals to DPB. We also written that angle BQC equals to 180 degree minus angle DPB. 1 and 2. So we written that angle DPA equals to angle BQC. Angle side angle. So we say that the triangle ADP congruent to triangle CDQ by ASA. Next. So thank you. So next questions or next theorem will be just like the ASA or ASAAS. But slightly difference is that previous we learned ASA. In the both the triangle, if the PQR B angle Q equal B equals to Q, angle C equals to angle R, and BC is equal to QR. So we say that the angle side angle. But in different condition is that if any two angles either be A equals to R, B equals to angle P, and AC equals to QR. In such category, we also say that angle side. Anyone says, sir, how to solve two different angles that and that? We know very well the sum of the angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 in every triangle, where if A and B in triangle P plus Q plus R equals to also 180 degree. So if A equals to R, B equals to P, so angle C is equal to angle Q are also equal. So we also say that AAS or ASA. ASA is just very minute difference. It's the side we including. Means the both the angles are formed on that side, but in that conditions no need of the sides are included. But two angles are equals and any one side has to be equal, we also say that both the triangles are congruent as AAS category. So next video I discuss the some questions based combined form of the AAS, ASA and SAS.